Feature presentation.
In the name of Allah, the most merciful, to whom all praises is due, who came in the place of Master Farad Muhammad. Without observation, fires are deep in part of the world for the past 400 years. We fight against each other. We have ran for each other to cut each other's throats and to shoot each other to pieces. Why? Because we didn't know who we were. Personal master Farad Muhammad has pointed that enemy out for us. And now we ask you, let us unite. All black people unite. Together under these.
Our feature presentation.
That time. clash between us and those lovers of men. Lord, submission for over 400 years. Now, he would like to kill him. Not that they're able to kill him. They can't kill him with what they were fighting with. But he just loves to kill. He'd kill us all our lives. Every day and night he's killing us. So he would just like to have an excuse to attack and kill all of us.
And now, our feature presentation.
I sit in my room and listen at the radio, trying to whoop up. Yes, some kind of dissatisfaction or an enemy, black man, he just black man. I say, black brother, be careful. The time is now that you and I should unite and stop letting white people divide us.
life. You can't win and rule the earth continuously. Today, the time is up. We'll be right back.
our feature presentation.
We in the South been trying to buy 5,000 or 6,000 acres of land at a farmer. And every piece that we get a hold of, he's there to try to prevent. We don't want you to have this. We want you to be subject to himself so that he can keep his feet of mastery upon your neck.
deserves to be removed. What kind of world do you think is coming in? Another weak foot? I should say not. We have now imagined a weak world 6,000 years old. A world of righteous. A world of freedom. A world of justice. A world of equality.
For yourself. Why America Watson, for 4 years or more, I have been on now my last page. For honesty, a very clear and good program. But if you make any good at all for your slave, if you wanted your slave to go free, you'd come over. And say, Elijah, I will give you.
And now, our feature presentation.
You and the so-called Negroes, a place over here. You probably would have gotten a few days of grace on your own. But you are too wicked to do it. You don't want the slave to have nothing but a chance to get under your feet to crush his neck. Believe and promise to Allah.
as a right man, a righteous person.
Okay.
Then I'll go over to the left and you'll find me just what I am.